goddamn man bun.
How many of us enjoy watching Imperial County as we were in pocket? Not just in and you're head. Pining for men's haircuts. That's what you're missing.
I had my place stocked with MREs.
He's running this big old.
You know what those are?
But if you're gonna run
meals ready to eat,
you gotta look
military issue.
Long road.
I haven't cared about the taste of food in years.
Or something. Stringy mustache, head shaved bald like a baby. Not like some kind of love child between a hipster and a country singer.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph.
There's still a few people on a.
feel the tension building.
You saved our sorry asses, didn't you? Save me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
You sure saved that town, sorry ass.
This is it.
My neighbor got back.
Someone out there?
Never saw her again.
Tricks again.
What was that?
Thank you.
my glad to see you.
I bet you Hope County Preppers...
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Cars are a big part of life here. Feels like we got a hospital back.
spark from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
bunch of Peggies at the construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot.
Everything I know about hunting, I know from my old man.
This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was... to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like, I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am. Riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?